but somebody that knows about them came up to me and said, bro, this is not an ultra high. He's got too big of an engine. He's got a cockpit. It weighs more than 254 pounds.
Yeah, supposedly, so it's definitely not an ultra light.
Yeah, but it says experimental on it.
Do you know the name of it other than the number over there?
It just belongs to a friend of mine, and I'm bringing it over for him. I thought it was cute as hell.